What are the two major political parties in the United States?
What are the two major political parties in the United States?
Democratic and Republican.
Democratic and Republican.
How old do citizens have to be to vote for president?
How old do citizens have to be to vote for president?
18 and older.
18 and older.
If the president can no longer serve, who becomes president?
If the president can no longer serve, who becomes president?
The vice president.
The vice president.
What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful?
What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful?
Checks and balances.
Checks and balances.
Why does the flag have 13 stripes?
Why does the flag have 13 stripes?
Because there were 13 original colonies.
Because there were 13 original colonies.
Who wrote the Declaration of Independence?
Who wrote the Declaration of Independence?
Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas Jefferson.
What ocean is on the west coast of the United States?
What ocean is on the west coast of the United States?
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
What territory did the United States buy from France in 1803?
What territory did the United States buy from France in 1803?
Louisiana.
Louisiana.
What are two cabinet-level positions?
What are two cabinet-level positions?
Secretary of Labor. Secretary of State.
Secretary of Labor. Secretary of State.
What does the Constitution do?
What does the Constitution do?
Sets up the government.
Sets up the government.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1800s.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1800s.
Civil War.
Civil War.
What do we call the first 10 amendments to the Constitution?
What do we call the first 10 amendments to the Constitution?
The Bill of Rights.
The Bill of Rights.
In what month do we vote for president?
In what month do we vote for president?
November.
November.
Who is the father of our country?
Who is the father of our country?
George Washington.
George Washington.
If both the president and the vice president can no longer serve, who becomes president?
If both the president and the vice president can no longer serve, who becomes president?
The Speaker of the House.
The Speaker of the House.
Name one right only for United States citizens.
Name one right only for United States citizens.
Vote in a federal election.
Vote in a federal election.
What is one promise you make when you become a United States citizen?
What is one promise you make when you become a United States citizen?
Obey the laws of the United States.
Obey the laws of the United States.
What major event happened on September 11, 2001, in the United States?
What major event happened on September 11, 2001, in the United States?
Terrorists attacked the United States.
Terrorists attacked the United States.
Who makes federal laws?
Who makes federal laws?
Congress.
Congress.
Name one state that borders Canada.
Name one state that borders Canada.
New York.
New York.
What did the Declaration of Independence do?
What did the Declaration of Independence do?
Declared our independence from Great Britain.
Declared our independence from Great Britain.
Name one American Indian tribe in the United States.
Name one American Indian tribe in the United States.
Cherokee.
Cherokee.
What is the rule of law?
What is the rule of law?
Everyone must follow the law.
Everyone must follow the law.
What did the Emancipation Proclamation do?
What did the Emancipation Proclamation do?
Freed the slaves.
Freed the slaves.
There are four amendments to the Constitution about who can vote. Describe one of them.
There are four amendments to the Constitution about who can vote. Describe one of them.
Citizens 18 and older can vote.
Citizens 18 and older can vote.
Why do some states have more representatives than other states?
Why do some states have more representatives than other states?
Because they have more people.
Because they have more people.
Name one U.S. territory.
Name one U.S. territory.
Guam.
Guam.
Who vetoes bills?
Who vetoes bills?
The president.
The president.
When was the Constitution written?
When was the Constitution written?
1787.
1787.
What group of people was taken to America and sold as slaves?
What group of people was taken to America and sold as slaves?
Africans.
Africans.
We elect a U.S. representative for how many years?
We elect a U.S. representative for how many years?
2.
2.
Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now?
Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now?
Answer will vary. Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states?
Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states?
Give a driver's license.
Give a driver's license.
Name one problem that led to the Civil War.
Name one problem that led to the Civil War.
Slavery.
Slavery.
Who did the United States fight in World War II?
Who did the United States fight in World War II?
Japan, Germany, and Italy.
Japan, Germany, and Italy.
When is the last day you can send in federal income tax forms?
When is the last day you can send in federal income tax forms?
April 15th.
April 15th.
How many amendments does the Constitution have?
How many amendments does the Constitution have?
27.
27.
Where is the Statue of Liberty?
Where is the Statue of Liberty?
New York Harbor.
New York Harbor.
When was the Declaration of Independence adopted?
When was the Declaration of Independence adopted?
July 4, 1776.
July 4, 1776.
Who is the Commander-in-Chief of the military?
Who is the Commander-in-Chief of the military?
The President.
The President.
What ocean is on the east coast of the United States?
What ocean is on the east coast of the United States?
Atlantic Ocean.
Atlantic Ocean.
Who is in charge of the executive branch?
Who is in charge of the executive branch?
The President.
The President.
What do we show loyalty to when we say the Pledge of Allegiance?
What do we show loyalty to when we say the Pledge of Allegiance?
The United States.
The United States.
Who signs bills to become laws?
Who signs bills to become laws?
The President.
The President.
What is the name of the Vice President of the United States now?
What is the name of the Vice President of the United States now?
Kamala Harris.
Kamala Harris.
Name one state that borders Mexico.
Name one state that borders Mexico.
California.
California.
What is the political party of the president now?
What is the political party of the president now?
Democratic Party.
Democratic Party.
Name the U.S. war between the North and the South.
Name the U.S. war between the North and the South.
The Civil War.
The Civil War.
Why did the colonists fight the British?
Why did the colonists fight the British?
Because of high taxes, taxation without representation.
Because of high taxes, taxation without representation.
What is the supreme law of the land?
What is the supreme law of the land?
The Constitution.
The Constitution.
What does the President's Cabinet do?
What does the President's Cabinet do?
Advises the President.
Advises the President.
Who was president during World War I?
Who was president during World War I?
Woodrow Wilson.
Woodrow Wilson.
Name one of the two longest rivers in the United States.
Name one of the two longest rivers in the United States.
Mississippi River.
Mississippi River.
What is the name of the President of the United States now?
What is the name of the President of the United States now?
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden.
When must all men register for the Selective Service?
When must all men register for the Selective Service?
At age 18.
At age 18.
What are the two parts of the U.S. Congress?
What are the two parts of the U.S. Congress?
The Senate and House of Representatives.
The Senate and House of Representatives.
Who is the governor of your state now?
Who is the governor of your state now?
Answer will vary. What is the name of the national anthem?
What is the name of the national anthem?
The Star-Spangled Banner.
The Star-Spangled Banner.
What is freedom of religion?
What is freedom of religion?
You can practice any religion, or not practice a religion.
You can practice any religion, or not practice a religion.
What happened at the Constitutional Convention?
What happened at the Constitutional Convention?
The Constitution was written.
The Constitution was written.
Name your U.S. representative.
Name your U.S. representative.
Answers will vary. What is the economic system in the United States?
What is the economic system in the United States?
Market economy.
Market economy.
What is the name of the Speaker of the House of Representatives now?
What is the name of the Speaker of the House of Representatives now?
Kevin McCarthy.
Kevin McCarthy.
How many justices are on the Supreme Court?
How many justices are on the Supreme Court?
9.
9.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1900s.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1900s.
Vietnam War.
Vietnam War.
When do we celebrate Independence Day?
When do we celebrate Independence Day?
July 4th.
July 4th.
What is an amendment?
What is an amendment?
A change to the Constitution.
A change to the Constitution.
There were 13 original states. Name 3.
There were 13 original states. Name 3.
New Hampshire, New York, New Jersey.
New Hampshire, New York, New Jersey.
What are 2 rights of everyone living in the United States?
What are 2 rights of everyone living in the United States?
Freedom of speech. Freedom of assembly.
Freedom of speech. Freedom of assembly.
What movement tried to end racial discrimination?
What movement tried to end racial discrimination?
Civil rights movement.
Civil rights movement.
The House of Representatives has how many voting members?
The House of Representatives has how many voting members?
435.
435.
What are 2 ways that Americans can participate in their democracy?
What are 2 ways that Americans can participate in their democracy?
Vote. Join a political party.
Vote. Join a political party.
What is 1 responsibility that is only for United States citizens?
What is 1 responsibility that is only for United States citizens?
Vote in a federal election.
Vote in a federal election.
What was 1 important thing that Abraham Lincoln did?
What was 1 important thing that Abraham Lincoln did?
Freed the slaves.
Freed the slaves.
What are 2 rights in the Declaration of Independence?
What are 2 rights in the Declaration of Independence?
Life. Liberty.
Life. Liberty.
What does the judicial branch do?
What does the judicial branch do?
Reviews laws.
Reviews laws.
What is 1 thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for?
What is 1 thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for?
U.S. diplomat.
U.S. diplomat.
How many U.S. senators are there?
How many U.S. senators are there?
100.
100.
What is the capital of the United States?
What is the capital of the United States?
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C.
During the Cold War, what was the main concern of the United States?
During the Cold War, what was the main concern of the United States?
Communism.
Communism.
What did Martin Luther King Jr. do?
What did Martin Luther King Jr. do?
Fought for civil rights.
Fought for civil rights.
Who was president during the Great Depression and World War II?
Who was president during the Great Depression and World War II?
Franklin Roosevelt.
Franklin Roosevelt.
We elect a president for how many years?
We elect a president for how many years?
4.
4.
We elect a U.S. senator for how many years?
We elect a U.S. senator for how many years?
6.
6.
What is the highest court in the United States?
What is the highest court in the United States?
The Supreme Court.
The Supreme Court.
Name 2 national U.S. holidays.
Name 2 national U.S. holidays.
New Year's Day. Christmas.
New Year's Day. Christmas.
Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the federal government. What is one power of the federal government?
Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the federal government. What is one power of the federal government?
To print money.
To print money.
What is one reason colonists came to America?
What is one reason colonists came to America?
Freedom.
Freedom.
Who was the first president?
Who was the first president?
George Washington.
George Washington.
What is one right or freedom from the First Amendment?
What is one right or freedom from the First Amendment?
Speech.
Speech.
What is the capital of your state?
What is the capital of your state?
Answer will vary.
Answer will vary.
Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived?
Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived?
American Indians.
American Indians.
Before he was president, Eisenhower was a general. What war was he in?
Before he was president, Eisenhower was a general. What war was he in?
World War II.
World War II.
Who is the Chief Justice of the United States now?
Who is the Chief Justice of the United States now?
John Roberts.
John Roberts.
Who does a U.S. Senator represent?
Who does a U.S. Senator represent?
All people of the state.
All people of the state.
Why does the flag have 50 stars?
Why does the flag have 50 stars?
Because there are 50 states.
Because there are 50 states.
The idea of self-government is in the first three words of the Constitution. What are these words?
The idea of self-government is in the first three words of the Constitution. What are these words?
We the people.
We the people.
Name one branch or part of the government.
Name one branch or part of the government.
Congress.
Congress.
What did Susan B. Anthony do?
What did Susan B. Anthony do?
Fought for women's rights.
Fought for women's rights.
The Federalist Papers supported the passage of the U.S. Constitution. Name one of the writers.
The Federalist Papers supported the passage of the U.S. Constitution. Name one of the writers.
James Madison.
James Madison.